The vibrator was originally invented as a medical treatment for female hysteria. Doctors believed that women who were experiencing anxiety, irritability, or other symptoms of hysteria could be treated by stimulating their genitals with a mechanical device.